Our $1.6 million capital investment in this project speaks to our government's understanding of the need to support and treat mental health and substance use issues early in life.
Canadian Mental Health Association is encouraged to see a direct connection between the 32 valuing mental health recommendations and the action taken by the government of Alberta today in the opening of this clinic.